So fragile. I never realized how fragile until recently.
I guess that's why we pray. You get dealt such a bad hand sometimes. You need something stronger than yourself.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long.
You left all of us.
My heart's been far from you. 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I want to come near.
It wasn't just the saps on earth who were praying to you. The angels prayed too.
I know.
There's blood on my hands.
I'm not all right.
And my lips are unclean.
And no one is listening.
In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and it'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river.
Hestia. I'm an angel of the Lord.
Okay. So it's true. Say, there are angels. Then what, there's a God?
See, this is why I can't get behind God.
And there's so much crap that has gone down on the earth.
How does he live with himself, you know? Why doesn't he help?
As a man with many crimes.
You explain to me. Tell me why you abandoned me. Us.
Because you disappointed me. You all disappointed me.
Every part of me. But there's blood on my hands.
I know I'm a disappointment, but you're wrong about humanity. They are your greatest creation because they're better than you are. Sure, they're weak and they cheat and steal and destroy and disappoint. But they also give and create and they sing and dance and love. And above all, they never give up.
People pray to you. People build churches for you. They fight wars in your name. And you did nothing.
I was so sure if I kept stepping in, teaching, punishing, that these beautiful creatures that I created would grow up. But it only stayed the same. And I saw that I needed to step away and let my baby find its way.
It didn't get better.
Well, I've been mulling it over. And from where I sit, I think it has.
Please let me know. Take me to your river.